Senator Barack Obama proposed for the first time setting a deadline for withdrawing troops from Iraq as part of a broader plan aimed at bolstering his foreign policy credentials. Because if you don't know your foreign policy, you might only get elected president twice.